rebel fighters are in range, my lord. Sigma Squadron stands ready, awaiting your command.
Very well, Admiral. Engage the rebels.
Nothing on my scanners, Commander.
Copy that. Gen to patrol. Doesn't seem to be anything out here.
I think this sector's secure. Let's take one more path and get back to base.
I hear you. And let's make it quick. I don't want to stay out here a second longer than necessary.
What's the matter, Till? Don't tell me a hotshot pilot like you is afraid of a Dryden triangle.
No. Well, I'm not saying I believe in ghost ships or anything, but...
You've got to admit, there's been a lot of unexplained happenings in these parts for the last 40 years since the Battle of Dryden. I mean, how can so many...
Watch it!
Rebel Control, emergency, we are under attack. Can you read us? Is anybody out there?
As you can see, Lord Vader, the units perform admirably. In fact, I think the whole project has proved quite impressive. Why, in a few years...
What I see, Admiral Song, is just another one of your endless tests. I will not be impressed until I have, under my command, the full power to crush the Rebel Alliance.
Out, Commander.
Hailing vessel, repeat your message. We read you, but you're breaking up.
Repeat, this cargo vessel Corellia Star. We are alerting some Imperial fighters.
Clear information is vital to the Alliance. The Empire has given my... new weapon. Darth Vader intends to destroy the Alliance.
Repeat your message, Corellia.
Rebel Control, we have no time. They're boarding us.
Okay, kid. Stay sharp. Watch your scanners for Imperial vessels.
Too late, they've already seen us.
I'm picking up a Womp Rat's nest of TIE fighters at 042 Mark 3.
They're headed our way.
Copy that. Switch to attack mode.
We're 229 Mark 4.
Thank you.
job, kid. Now let's go find that freighter. Stay alert. We lost a patrol in this sector 3 days ago.
I've also got a funny feeling about those ties we encountered.
I know, me too. There's no way they could have gotten from the freighter to us so quickly. Maybe it's true what they say.
Don't start telling me any phantom fighter tales. Jeez, you farm boys will believe anything you hear.
Wait, I've got a fix on an emergency distress beacon. It's on a civilian channel. It might be the...
Are you all right?
Rookie One, come in. Can you hear me? I'm still here, but I'm in bad shape. I can't hold it.
I'm going down.
Eject, kid. Eject.